Here's how Kate Middleton will break yet another royal record when she becomes queen. Kate Middleton is set to break yet another royal record if her husband, Prince William, is crowned king. The soon-to-be mother of three has been known for setting records in the British monarchy ever since she became the Duchess of Cambridge. In a recent report by the Daily Express, it has been revealed that Kate is expected to hold a new record for the royal family in case Prince William ascends the throne one day. According to the outlet, the Duchess of Cambridge has something that will make her stand out among the other queens in the past. Apparently, once Kate holds the title, she will be the most highly educated queen in the history of the British monarchy. That being said, she is also going to be the only female British monarch to have a degree. To recall, Prince William and Kate met at the University of St Andrews in Edinburgh. There, the Duchess of Cambridge earned her 2.1 honours degree in History of Art. The news site also noted that once Prince William becomes king, Kate will be known as Queen Catherine. This is not the first time that Kate broke records in the royal family. The news site pointed out that Prince William's wife was the oldest royal bride in the history of the British monarchy. It can be recalled that she married the second in line to the British throne at the age of 29. Aside from that, Kate also had a part-time job for a short period of time after graduating in university. According to reports, the Duchess of Cambridge worked as an accessories buyer for high street chain Jigsaw. Meanwhile, amid the busy schedule of Prince William and Kate Middleton, many are wondering if they are planning to celebrate the upcoming Halloween. According to royal expert Christina Reeves, although the royal family does not usually celebrate the spooky holiday publicly, the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge might do something special for their children at home. Reeves told OK Magazine that the royal couple might throw a special Halloween party for Prince George and Princess Charlotte privately. However, the expert noted that it probably won't involve trick-or-treating or any scary costumes. It's likely they will throw a private party for George and Charlotte behind closed doors.